actually really, because I think if you speak to most swimmers say, I can't live without my fins. But for me, I actually couldn't live without my hand paddles. And I think what's great about equipment is, obviously you can mix up your training. It's not the same as just going up and down, and you can focus and isolate certain parts of the body. If you put on your hand paddles, obviously you're working on your upper body, fins, it's a big leg focus. So I think what's great about equipment is all the different things that you can focus on and how you can mix up your training, and it gives a lot of variety to your training, because a lot of people can find swimming quite tedious and obviously the same all the time, whereas I think mixing in the equipment is so important, and it really helps with improving your technique and your skills and your drills. So I really recommend equipment. For me, the paddles are the most important. Obviously I do love fins as well, but that's mainly when I'm on recovery swimming, because I just want to float a little bit. But yeah, the hand paddles for me are the most important.